Mr. President, Japan is unique among the nations of the world. She is both an ancient and a modern nation. She has succeeded marvelously well in harmonizing her ancient culture with the modern industry and technology. In this respect, what Japan has achieved is both an example and an inspiration to many countries of Asia which are traveling along the same path. Japan's experience in harmonizing the old and the new would be invaluable to many countries in the old world.